So we're not looking to defund anybody. What we're looking to do is treat every child equally, have the money follow the child as it's supposed to, recognizing the needs, the socioeconomic needs that are in place in some places, so that every child has an opportunity to get a quality education. This isn't us against them.
The reform plan will help Kingsway and other communities provide a quality education while protecting local taxpayers, and it's a strong step in the right direction. I want to thank Senate President Sweeney for taking this bold step to advocate not only for Kingsway and South Harrison and our sending elementary school districts, but for advocating for all of the needs of all of the children in this great state.